Oh, Dying Light 2, let's go. I just like clicked on it and I saw Dying Light 2. I'm like, let's go. Dude, I just beat Dying Light 1 like a few months ago, so I'm all... It's looking pretty good so far. Thank God, a new setting. Oh, I thought he fell. Let's say you choose to carry out the peacekeeper. Oh, so you can pick decisions now. Oh, that was dope. I can't wait to do that. Wow, so the city changes. And that raises their morale and allows you to replenish your energy on the go. But there's a cost to this. The PKs have a rigid approach to law and order. So while the streets may be safer, it's only safer for those who side with them. So if you get on their bad side... Well, this is dope. This looks so much better than the first one. There's more like interaction with the NPCs and stuff. That looks dope. I can't wait to play that.